underbite.
Oh, yeah, I had my underbite corrected back in the 80s. You know, it was really getting in the way of things. But they say I'm one quarter pug, but I don't know whether to believe those or not. Not enough pug to get me free college, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I had that fixed.